And so sadly, I don't see a great change. I see this present Pope as being more or less like Malcolm Turnbull, the captive of his own right wing.
And we'll see how that plays out as well. Thomas, a fantastic, if not disturbing, read, Crimes of the Father. Thank you very much for joining us again on Breakfast.
Well, it's a great privilege. Thank you both, kids.
Thank you. Dad.
Happy to keep being kids for as long as we can pretend that we get away with
I'll
that.
Run with